two things, well, say, well, yeah, there are two things you need. Number one is one of these. For those of you who don't know what this is a British £10 note. Now, this is probably the equivalent to about $5 in a